comforting and savory kimchi jjigae with pork, also known as kimchi stew. Over medium heat, add sesame oil, white onion, pork belly. Saute until pork is 80% cooked. Add kimchi, garlic, mix well. Cook until kimchi juices have released. Add water, regular soy sauce, gochugaru, sugar, mix together. Let it come to a boil. Simmer for 15 minutes, stirring occasionally. Garnish with Korean green chili pepper. Remove off heat, serve and enjoy. Recipe link in bio. Like and follow for more.